Also happening at 5 today, the police director of Duval County Public Schools announces he will step down. Micheal Edwards made the announcement in a letter to the superintendent First Coast News acquired just moments ago. Edwards never gave a reason why in that letter, but a grand jury rebuked his department in an investigation late last year. The investigation said Edwards and his officers failed to differentiate between student misconduct and actual crime.